Did you know that when the Texas Chainsaw Massacre was released in 1974, it became the most profitable independent film ever released? That record would be broken in just a few years' time by none other than John Carpenter's Halloween, my favorite movie of all time.